are our first winner of the Shirley Temple Award. Can you speak a little bit about what it means to you?
Well, it means so much to me because I think she's always been such a wonderful role model. And my family and her family would exchange Christmas cards every Christmas.
That's wonderful.
And she never missed someone sending a wonderful card. And she was always an inspiration to me with all the other wonderful things she did besides just being in the movies. Mm-hmm. She went on to be an ambassadress. And of course, that gave me the incentive because I married a gentleman from West Point and I became civilian aide to the Secretary of the Army for 4 years to help our servicemen and so forth. So Shirley kind of inspired me to do many other things. So I'm just thrilled to be getting the award. And it's going to be so wonderful for young people in the future to look forward to receiving this award.
So much of Shirley Temple's life was dedicated to philanthropy and giving back to the community, and that is a core pillar of the Looking Ahead program. Why do you feel it's important for young performers to give back to their community?
Well, I think it's very important for young performers to, you know, love acting, love being in this business, but also not to lose track of other things in the world and other people worldwide. Like Angelina Jolie helps out so much with all of her wonderful work. And I think you have to do that. And I think that makes you a better actress, too. You can't just stay in one little spot. You have to get out. You have to travel. You have to meet people from many cultures. All things like that. So it all goes into helping you be a good actress and be a good person, and to keep your head on your shoulders and do many different things in your life, because you want to do many things besides just being at the studio.
Absolutely.
And that's why the Actors Fund is so wonderful too, because they help many young actors and actresses stay on the right path and give them advice. And if they need some help at the beginning of their career, they're there.
Great.
So we belong to wonderful organizations, the Screen Actors Guild, the Actors Fund. So we're lucky in this business.
Fantastic. And what advice, you've had an amazing, inspirational long career, and what advice would you give for young performers hoping to have the same?
Well, as I say, you have to stick to it. I mean, there's disappointments. There's many of us, and it's happened to me too, that you don't get the part you want, but there's always something better ahead. So you don't give up. You keep going ahead, and you'll get, if you really want it bad enough, and go with the flow, you will get there. So you don't give up, even though you may get one disappointment.
Well,
I always find there's something better ahead. Maybe that wasn't the right one for you, but the one ahead was better.